Mike's physics quiz. It's got to be new.